There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place is much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space, make a better place. Heal the world, make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying. If you care enough for the living, a love that cannot lie. Love is strong, it only cares for joyful giving. If we try, we shall see. In this bliss we cannot feel, there are dreams to stop existing and start living. Then it feels that always love's enough, hope is growing. If you care enough.
Hi, this is Dr. Unmesh Tatarkar from Sigma Group of Hospital. We have made this global fallout with the understanding one thing, that health is the most important thing despite of our differences, our geographical distributions, our disparities. The health remains the global platform for everybody irrespective of the differences. So we are in thought of the process of heal the world. Now we all know that this COVID pandemic, which has taken everything from us, but it has given us the opportunity to think the world health as one world, which will give us the further opportunity to work together, as well as opportunity to learn more things and opportunity for progress with one world to, with the help of each other for the future time. Team Sigma is always devotes is all employees and all doctors are devoting their time to stretch and to make the global health very good. And this opportunity will take to acknowledge all COVID fighters for rebuilding the health of the world and making the world more healthier in future to come, with the motto of our group is service to humanity, service to God. Thank you so much.